Hi, I'm Ruth, a TV presenter and event host with a love of all things lifestyle, travel and entertainment. So Digby, how are you enjoying the day here today at Silverstone?
I honestly have no complaints.
Right, five quick fire questions before I let you go. Right, are you ready for this one? If you can find them. You will be. Right, what couldn't you live without? Wine or tea?
And the greatest growth in the beauty market has been seen in China, where the industry grew by £16 billion from 2014 to 2019. And that's our next stop.
I'm not going to mention the big diamond brand, but I'm sure you could possibly guess who it was.
Well, feeling we've got this kind of vintage, almost deco, actually, 1920s, definitely a deco style there.
Nick Mellis is one of thousands of Brits who bought a property in Cyprus using a Swiss franc account between 2004 and 2008. At the time, banks in Cyprus were persuading people this was the best thing to do. But if it sounds too good to be true, it often is.
So from your invite to the actual day here today, the entertainment?
All of it, the way it arrived in the post, lovely invite in the post.
So is your skin less about the creams you put on it and more about what you actually eat?
Okay, so that's a fantastic question.
More than 3 million new homes have been built in the UK in the past 2 decades. And while housing developers have made record profits with the help of government incentives, owners have been left with a litany of problems. The new build business is now a £60 million industry. But who is winning? Troubling fact is over 30% of owners of new builds have experienced problems, and over a quarter of those have reported over 16 issues with their property. So what can be done? If you were ever asked to give the definition of an extreme travelling adventure, then most people would say bungee jumping is at the top of their lists. And if you're an extreme thrill seeker like me, then try doing it from the Royal Gorge Suspension Bridge.
Most of us like to keep our homes spick and span, but for others, we live in stomach-churning homes of horror. This is Britain's dirtiest homes. Do it all again. I wish I didn't have my